Lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see from the title and maybe from how I'm standing in front of the camera today it's the long-awaited Rainbow Bookshelf Tour. I say long-awaited. I don't expect anyone's been waiting for this. I have. It's also taken me a little bit of time to figure out how I would go about this. So I'll insert a picture here on how it actually looked while I was filming, because if you were on Instagram, you might have maybe seen this story I put up where I asked, would you like a shaky tour or would you like a, you know, proper focus tour as well as I could. And if you did, well, here we are. As you can see from the picture, it took a bit of, let's say, building to make this work, because none of my tripods are tall enough to reach the top shelf. I mean, I'm not even tall enough to reach the top shelf, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So I did the best that I could. The audio may go a bit in and out depending on where I stood behind the camera as I was saying the title and so on and so forth. I mean, I could have recorded over the sound later, but I don't have a microphone, so that would have probably just been crap as well. I did the best that I could. Maybe at a different point in time I will do a better kind of a bookshelf tour, but this is what I have for now. And also I will say that, I mean, my bookshelf, my rainbow bookshelf isn't perfect. You can probably see from your angle that it goes a bit in and out, but it's okay, it works for me. All the books on the Rainbow Bookshelf Tour, as it were, have all been read. I've read them all, and except for one of them, none of them have been read this year. So all the books here has stayed the same since Christmas when I did my organizing bookshelf thing, turning my bookshelf into a rainbow. I don't know what I called it, but it's one of the Bookmas videos. I will link it. I think it's over here. I'm great at this. So I guess that's it for me. Hope you enjoy. Do you want to see something special? Something that I did not notice until I started doing this, until I started filming the rainbow bookshelf thing. Santa is still here from Christmas. Santa. What month is this? It's certainly not December. Yeah. Santa's staying there year round now. Bye.
One, two, three, let's go!
Sugar and Spice by Lauren Conrad. Game Board of the Gods by Rochelle Mead. The Devil Wears Prada by Lauren Weisberger. Bitten to Death by Jennifer Rodden. From Notting Hill to New York, Actually by Ali McNamara. Calling Romeo by Alexandra Potter. Sweet Little Lies by Lauren Conrad. The Rosie Project by Graham Simsion. The Golden Lily by Rochelle Mead. Dear Sylvia by Dawn French. The Endless Beach by Jenny Colgan. What's New Pussycat by Alexandra Potter. The New Hunger by Isaac Marion. Gulliver's Travels by Jonathan Swift. The Fate of Ten by Pettiker's Law. 6 Foot 6 by Kit Duvall. Don't You Forget About Me by Alexandra Potter. Bridget Jones's Diary by Helen Fielding. Don't You Forget About Me, created by Cecily von Ziegesar. The Little Shop of Happy Ever After by Jenny Colgan, Who's That Girl by Alexandra Potter, LA Candy by Lauren Conrad, Summer at Little Beach Street Bakery by Jenny Colgan, The Best Day of Someone Else's Life by Carrie Rice, The Rosie Effect by Graham Simsion, The Cupid Effect by Dorothy Cumson, Me and Mr. Darcy by Alexandra Potter, Biting the Bullet by Jennifer Rodden. So I'm just going to start off with the book starts on the shelf right over there, because it's just a handful and it wouldn't make any sense to point the camera just then when I can use this space over here. So here we go. Peter Pan by J.M. Barrie, The Picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde, Treasure Island by Robert Louis Stevenson, Around the World in 80 Days by Jules Verne, Gossip Girl, The Carlyles, created by Cecily von Siegeser, and The Immortal Crown by Rochelle Mead. So now on to the books that's actually on this shelf. Through the Looking Glass by Lewis Carroll, The One by Kiera Cass, The Timekeeper by Mitch Albom, I'll Be There for You by Louise Candlish, Matched by Ali Condy, From Notting Hill with Four Weddings Actually by Ali McNamara, Sex in the City by Candice Bushnell, The Perks of Being a Wallflower by Stephen Chomsky, 206 Bones by Kathy Rice, The Fool of Five by Pittacus Law, Shopaholic Ties the Knot by Sophie Kinsella, Wuthering Heights by Emily Bronte, Cruel Crown by Victoria Aveyard, Rivers of London by Ben Aronovich, The Click by Lizzie Harrison, The Loveliest Chocolate Shop in Paris by Jenny Colgan, The Second Husband by Louise Candlish, Throne of Glass by Sarah J. Maas, Warm Bodies by Isaac Marion, The Wish List by Jane Costello, Bridget Jones, Mad About the Boy by Helen Fielding, Kingdom of Ash by Sarah J. Maas, Another One Bites the Dust by Jennifer Radden, Half Lost by Sally Green, Those Who Lie by Diane Jeffrey, Reached by Ali Condy, The Vile Village by Lemony Snicket, Love from Paris by Alexandra Potter, Other People's Secrets by Louise Candlish, First Frost by Sarah Addison Allen, Best Friends for Never by Lizzie Harrison, Only in Your Dreams, created by Cecily von Siegeser, If I Was Your Girl by Meredith Russo, Kristen by Lizzie Harrison, Finding Audrey by Sophie Kinsella, I Heart Hollywood by Lindsay Kelk, From Notting Hill with Love, Actually, by Ali McNamara, The Woman in Black by Susan Hill, Iron Crown by Rochelle Mead, The Subtle Knife by Philip Pullman, P.S. I Loathe You by Lizzie Harrison, In the Time We Lost by Carrie Hope Fletcher, Where Rainbows End by Cecilia Ahern, You Just Can't Get Enough, created by Cecilia von Siegeser, King's Cage by Victoria Aveyard, A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens, Moon Over Soho by Ben Aronovich, Personally I Blame My Fairy Godmother by Claudia Carroll, The Deadliest Bite by Jennifer Rodden, Red Queen by Victoria Aveyard, Four Blondes by Candice Bushnell, The Christmas Surprise by Jenny Colgan, I Don't Know How She Does It by Alison Pearson, Once Bitten, Twice Shy by Jennifer Rodden, Christmas at Little Beach Bakery by Jenny Colgan, Do You Come Here Often by Alexandra Potter, Half Wild by Sally Green, Some Kind of Wonderful by Giovanna Fletcher, 20s Girl by Sophie Kinsella, No One Ever Has Sex on a Tuesday by Tracy Bloom, Dial L for Loser by Lizzie Harrison, Cinders and Sparks, Magic at Midnight by Lindsay Kelk, Are We All Lemmings and Snowflakes by Holly Bourne, All That You Can See by Carrie Hope Fletcher, The Creakers Musical Edition by Tom Fletcher, The Air by Kiera Cass, Love Letters to the Dead by Ava DeLara, Sealed with a Diss by Lizzie Harrison, The Doom Spell by Cliff McNish, The Woman He Loved Before by Dorothy Cumson, Insurgent, and Allegiance by Veronica Roth, Grave Secrets by Kathy Rice, The Death Cure by James Dashner, I Heart Forever by Lindsay Kelk, Crown of Midnight by Sarah J. Maas, Mini Shopaholic by Sophie Kinsella, Trading Up by Candice Bushnell, I Heart Hawaii by Lindsay Kelk, Empire of Storms by Sarah J Maas, Meet Me at the Cupcake Cafe by Jenny Colgan, Read All I to You, created by Cecily von Siegesar, Clockwork Prince by Cassandra Clare, The Silver Chair by C.S. Lewis, Because I'm Worth It, created by Cecily von Siegesar, The Ice Cream Girls by Dorothy Cumson, 50 Ways to Find a Lover by Lucy Ann Holmes, The Little Flower Shop by the Sea by Ali McNamara, Moxie by Jennifer Matthew, Goodnight Beautiful by Dorothy Cumson, Notting Hill Carnival, A West Side Story by Candice Carter-Williams, What Fresh Hell by Lucy Vine, The Second Summer of the Sisterhood by Anne Brescius, The Miserable Mill by Lemony Snicket, Happily Ever After by Kiera Cass, Marshmallows for Breakfast by Dorothy Cumson, The Ruby Circle by Richelle Mead, Deja Dead by Kathy Rice, The Selection by Kiera Cass, Carve the Mark by Veronica Roth, Crossed by Ali Condi, City of Ashes by Cassandra Clare, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe by C.S. Lewis, Bitten in Two by Jennifer Rodden, Air of Fire by Sarah J. Maas, Welcome to Rosie Hopkins' Sweet Shop of Dreams by Jenny Colgan, Be Careful What You Wish For by Alexandra Potter, Since I Don't Have You by Louise Candlish, 5 Years From Now by Paige Toon, Queen of Shadows by Sarah J. Maas, Finale by Becca Fitzpatrick, Clockwork Angel by Cassandra Clare, The Long Dark Tea Time of the Soul by Douglas Adams, The Glittering Court by Richelle Mead, Hush Hush by Becca Fitzpatrick, The Traveling Tea Shop by Belinda Jones, On the Other Side by Carrie Hope Fletcher, Charlotte Says by Alex Bell, The Secret Dream World of a Shopaholic by Sophie Kinsella, My Best Friend's Girl by Dorothy Cumson, The Imperfect Girlfriend by Lucy Ann Holmes, Prince Caspian by C.S. Lewis, The One We Fell in Love With by Paige Toon, Unhinged by A.G. Howard, I Heart Vegas by Lindsay Kelk, Waterfall by Lauren Kate, Breakfast at Darcy's by Ali McNamara, I Heart London by Lindsay Kelk, Step Back in Time by Ali McNamara, Revealed by PC and Kristen Cost, Hidden by Barbara Taylor Bradford, The Night at the Museum by Milan Tank, Bite Marks by Jennifer Rodden, The Power of Six by Pittacus Law, Christmas at the Cupcake Cafe by Jenny Colgan, Going La La by Alexandra Potter, According to Yes by Dawn French, One More Bite by Jennifer Rodden, Little Beach Street Bakery by Jenny Colgan, Bridget Jones, The Edge of Reason by Helen Fielding, Clockwork Princess by Cassandra Clare, Silver Shadows by Richelle Mead, Making History by Stephen Fry, Crescendo by Becca Fitzpatrick, How Hard Can Love Be by Holly Bourne, The Chocolate Run by Dorothy Cumson, Stardust by Neil Gaiman, Until I Die by Amy Plum, The Crown by Kiera Cass, The Bane Chronicles by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Rhys Brennan and Maureen Johnson, Glass Sword by Victoria Aveyard, I Heart Paris by Lindsay Kelk, Dreamfall by Amy Plum, I Heart New York by Lindsay Kelk, Unravel Me by Tahara Murphy, The Pretty Committee Strikes Back by Lissy Harrison, Shopaholic Abroad by Sophie Kinsella, Shatter Me by Tahara Murphy, Bones to Ashes by Kathy Rice, Looking for Captain Poldark by Rowan Coleman, Can You Keep a Secret by Sophie Kinsella, Teardrop by Lauren Kate, Mockingjay by Suzanne Collins, Three Willows by Anne Brescius, The Girl Who Chased the Moon by Sarah Addison Allen, Digital Fortress by Dan Brown, The Bad Beginning by Lemony Snicket, Wedding Night by Sophie Kinsella, Practical Magic by Alice Hoffman, A Long Way Down by Nick Hornby, Shadow Air by Richelle Mead, Billy and Me by Giovanna Fletcher, Zenith by Sasha Alsberg and Lindsay Cummings, I Heart Christmas by Lindsay Kelk, Alicia by Lizzie Harrison, Aragon by Christopher Paolini, The Lovely Bones by Alice Sebold, Juliet Naked by Nick Hornby, The Assassin's Blade by Sarah J. Maas, The Carnivorous Carnival by Lemony Snicket, Nobody Does It Better by Cecily von Siegesar, Shopaholic and Baby by Sophie Kinsella, 100 Names by Cecilia Ahern, Daisy's Vintage Cornish Campervan by Ali McNamara, The Understudy by David Nichols, Shopaholic to the Stars by Sophie Kinsella, You're the One That I Want by Giovanna Fletcher, The Single Girl's To-Do List by Lindsay Kelk, Breakfast at Tiffany's by Lissy Harrison, Four by Veronica Roth, I Like You Like That by Cecily von Siegesar, Winter Snow by Kay Hope Fletcher. The Last Song by Nicholas Box. I've Got Your Number by Sophie Kinsella. The Beach Cafe by Lucy Diamond. Paper Towns by John Green. The Golem's Eye by Jonathan Stroud. The Wizard's Promise by Cliff McNish. The Golden Compass by Philip Pullman. Always With Love by Giovanna Fletcher. The Beach Wedding by Dorothy Coombson. The Beach Cabin by Fern Britton. Angels and Demons by Dan Brown. The Summer of Serendipity by Ali McNamara. A Monster Calls by Patrick Ness. Tower of Dawn by Sarah J. Maas. The Love Detective by Alexandra Potter. Frozen Charlotte by Alex Bell. Wolf Hollow by Lauren Wolk. The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. Why Mummy Swears by Gil Sims. The Sugar Queen by Sarah Addison Allen. Thorn Queen by Rochelle Mead. You're the One That I Don't Want by Alexandra Potter. Shopaholic to the Rescue by Sophie Kinsella. The Indigo Spell by Rochelle Mead. The Christmasaurus, the Musical Edition by Tom Fletcher. Letters from Lighthouse Cottage by Ali McNamara. Mythos by Stephen Fry. After the End by Amy Plum. Take a Chance on Me, created by Cecily von Siegesar. The Peach Keeper by Sarah Addison Allen. The Time Machine by H.G. Wells. We Were on a Break by Lindsay Kelk. The Places I've Cried in Public by Holly Bourne. The Secrets of Happiness by Lucy Diamond. The Island of Dr. Moreau by H.G. Wells. The Maze Runner by James Dashner. Splintered by A.G. Howard. Am I Normal Yet by Holly Bourne. The Cave by Kate Mossie. City of Bones by Cassandra Clare. It Only Happens in the Movies by Holly Bourne. Hot Mess by Lucy Vine. The Kill Order by James Dashner. A Baby at the Beach Cafe by Lucy Diamond. Cinders and Sparks, Goblins and Gold by Lindsay Kelk. Me Being Me is Exactly as Insane as You Being You by Todd Hasek-Lowy. The Creakers by Tom Fletcher. The Horse and His Boy by C.S. Lewis. The Lost Symbol by Dan Brown. The Scorch Trials by James Dashner. Cinders and Sparks, Fairies in the Forest by Lindsay Kelk. If I Should Die by Amy Plum. The Donor by Claire McIntosh. The Best Thing That Never Happened to Me by Laura Tate and Jimmy Rice. An Abundance of Catherines by John Green. If You Could Go Anywhere by Paige Toon. Spirit Bound by Rochelle Mead. Until the Beginning by Amy Plum. City of Lost Souls by Cassandra Clare. Douglas Adams' Starship Titanic by Terry Jones. Succubus Dreams by Rochelle Mead. Revenge of the Wannabes by Lissy Harrison. Delirium by Lauren Oliver. The Lump of Coal. And The Grim Grotto by Lemony Snicket. The Last Piece of My Heart by Paige Toon. The Emerald Sea by Rochelle Mead. Queenie by Candice Carty-Williams. Never Wake by Amy Plum. Break No Bones by Kathy Rice. The Amulet of Samarkand by Jonathan Stroud. Sophie's World by Justine Garder. Why Mummy Drinks by Gil Sims. Mirror Mirror by Cara Delevingne and Rowan Coleman. Emmy and Oliver by Robin Benway. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. The Summer Seaside Kitchen by Jenny Colgan. The Christmasaurus and the Winter Witch by Tom Fletcher. The Girl of Ink and Stars by Kieran Millwood Hargrave. Lola and the Boy Next Door by Stephanie Perkins. Landline by Rainbow Rowell. The War of the Worlds by H.G. Wells. The Other Side of You by Amanda Craig. The Ersatz Elevator by Lemony Snicket. Billy and Me by Giovanna Fletcher. Last Sacrifice by Rochelle Mead. Doug Gently's Holistic Detective Agency by Douglas Adams. Pandemonium by Lauren Oliver. Unite Me by Tahara Murphy. The Tales of Beedle the Bard by J.K. Rowling. Ignite Me by Tahara Murphy. Frankenstein by Mary Shelley. The Haunting by Alex Bell. Delirium Stories by Lauren Oliver. Dylan by Lissy Harrison. The Magician's Nephew by C.S. Lewis. Lost Lake by Sarah Addison Allen. Starter for 10 by David Nichols. The Good Luck Girl by Kerry Rice. Horseradish by Lemony Snicket. How Do You Like Me Now by Holly Bourne. A Tiny Bit Marvellous by Dawn French. The Sense of Magic by Cliff McNish. The Five People You Meet in Heaven by Mitch Albom. The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn by Mark Twain. The Casual Vacancy by J.K. Rowling. Forever in Blue by Anne Brashes. Fangirl by Rainbow Rowell. Massey by Lissy Harrison. I Will Always Love You, created by Cecily Von Siegeser. About a Boy by Nick Hornby. Beyond a Bounty by Tony Parsons. The Penultimate Peril by Lemony Snicket. It's Not Easy Being Mean by Lissy Harrison. A Kiss in Time by Alex Flynn. Vampire Academy by Rochelle Mead. Brain Freeze by Tom Fletcher. Red for Revenge by Fanny Blake. The Fever Code by James Dashner. Shadow Kiss by Rochelle Mead. Catching Fire by Suzanne Collins. Dream a Little Christmas Dream by Giovanna Fletcher. Happy Families by Adele Parks. A Sea Change by Veronica Henry. Christmas with Billy and Me by Giovanna Fletcher. One in a Million by Lindsay Kelk. The Sun in Her Eyes by Paige Toon. The Wide Window by Lemony Snicket. What Magic Is This by Holly Bourne. Dangerous Lies by Becca Fitzpatrick. High Fidelity by Nick Hornby. Redeemed by PC and Kristin Cost. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants by Anne Brashes. Lying About Last Summer by Sue Wallman. The Spectacular Now by Tim Thorpe. Succubus Nights by Rochelle Mead. Fatal Voyage by Kathy Rice. Little Women by Louisa M. Alcott. The Undomestic Goddess by Sophie Kinsella. The Notebook by Nicholas Sparks. The End by Lemony Snicket. Remember Me by Sophie Kinsella. The Christmasaurus by Tom Fletcher. The Da Vinci Code by Dan Brown. Gossip Girl by Cecily Von Siegeser. Dream a Little Dream by Giovanna Fletcher. One Day by David Nichols. Christmas at Rosie Hopkins Sweet Shop by Jenny Colgan. A Very Distant Shore by Jenny Colgan. What's a Girl Gotta Do by Holly Bourne. The Secret Garden by Frances Hodgson Burnett. Ptolemy's Gate by Jonathan Stroud. Blood Promise by Rochelle Mead. The Fates Divide by Veronica Roth. Death Du Jour by Kathy Rice. I Was Here by Gail Forman. Icons by Margaret Stoll. Shopaholic and Sister by Sophie Kinsella. Inferno by Dan Brown. The Descent by Alma Katsu. Out of the Dark by Adele Duras. Isla and the Happily Ever After by Stephanie Perkins. Garden Spells by Sarah Edison Allen. Labyrinth by Kate Mossie. Are We Nearly There Yet by Lucy Vine. The Truth About Alice by Jennifer Matthew. The Scarlet Letter by Nathaniel Hawthorne. The Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald. When the Curtain Falls by Carrie Hope Fletcher. The Escape by Linda LaPlante. The Memory Book by Rowan Coleman. The Adventures of Tom Sawyer by Mark Twain. The Hostile Hospital by Lemony Snicket. The Amber Spyglass by Philip Pullman. And A Happy New Year by Holly Bourne. The Voyage of the Dawn Treader by C.S. Lewis. All I Want Is Everything by Cecily Von Siegeser. Girls in Pants by Anne Brashes. The Cozy Tea Shop in the Castle by Carolyn Roberts. Invasion of the Boy Snatchers by Lissy Harrison. You're the One That I Want by Cecily Von Siegeser. Requiem by Lauren Oliver. The Elite by Kiera Cass. Half Bad by Sally Green. Frostbite by Rochelle Mead. Deadly Decisions by Kathy Rice. Die For Me by Amy Plum. Origin by Dan Brown. You Know You Love Me by Cecily Von Siegeser. A Study in Scarlet and The Sign of the Four by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Hollow City by Ransom Riggs. City of Heavenly Fire by Cassandra Clare. Soulmates by Holly Bourne. Untamed by PC and Kristin Cast. The Salmon of Doubt by Douglas Adams. Kelowna's Fall by PC and Kristin Cast. Mostly Harmless by Douglas Adams. Shadow Souls by L.J. Smith. Revenge of the Seven by Pitaker's Law. Life, the Universe and Everything by Douglas Adams. A Court of Wings and Ruin by Sarah J. Maas. The Manifesto on How to Be Interesting by Holly Bourne. Pretties by Scott Westerfeld. Queen of Air and Darkness by Cassandra Clare. Beautiful Redemption by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll. War Storm by Victoria Aveyard. The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins. It Had to Be You by Cecily Von Siegeser. Twilight by Stephanie Meyer. The Composer Is Dead by Lemony Snicket. City of Glass by Cassandra Clare. Cloud Atlas by David Mitchell. The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Devil Bones by Kathy Rice. The Reptile Room by Lemony Snicket. A Map of Days by Ransom Riggs. Monday Morning by Kathy Rice. The Frozen Woman by John Michelet. Unspoken, created by L.J. Smith. Fallen in Love by Lauren Cates. Lenobia's Vow by PC and Kristen Cast. Black Ice by Becca Fitzpatrick. Moon Song, created by L.J. Smith. Fallen by Lauren Cates. Neferet's Curse by PC and Kristen Cast. Succubus Heat by Rochelle Mead. Phantom, created by L.J. Smith. I Am Number 4 by Pittacus Law. Breathe by Cliff McNish. Wrong Time, Wrong Place by Simon Koenig. The Two Towers by J.R.R. Tolkien. Specials by Scott Westerfeld. Lady Midnight by Cassandra Clare. Beautiful Creatures by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll. Eve of Man by Giovanna and Tom Fletcher. Starstruck by Lauren Conrad. The Short Second Life of Brie Tanner. And Eclipse by Stephanie Meyer. Divergent by Veronica Roth. Silence by Becca Fitzpatrick. City of Fallen Angels by Cassandra Clare. The Slippery Slope by Lemony Snicket. Soundless by Rochelle Mead. The Last Battle by C.S. Lewis. Bare Bones by Kathy Rice. Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children by Ransom Riggs. The Betrayal of Natalie Hargrove by Lauren Cates. Nightfall by L.J. Smith. Tales of the Peculiar by Ransom Riggs. Clean Break by Tammy Cohen. The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey. Betrayed by PC and Kristen Cast. Unmasked, created by L.J. Smith. A Court of Frost and Starlight by Sarah J. Maas. Passion by Lauren Cates. A Court of Thorns and Roses by Sarah J. Maas. Beautiful Chaos by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll. The Fame Game by Lauren Conrad. New Moon by Stephanie Meyer. Nothing Can Keep Us Together by Cecily von Siegeser. Love the One You're With, created by Cecily von Siegeser. Idols by Margaret Stoll. Anna and the French Kiss by Stephanie Perkins. Ensnared by H.G. Howard. Library of Souls by Ransom Riggs. The Last Star by Rick Yancey. Bloodlines by Rochelle Mead. Unforgiven by Lauren Cates. Chosen by PC and Kristen Cast. The Infinite Sea by Rick Yancey. Burned and Dragon's Oath by PC and Kristen Cast. Deception Point by Dan Brown. A Clockwork Orange by Anthony Burgess. The Book With No Name by Anonymous. Dead Until Dark by Charlaine Harris. Destined by PC and Kristen Cast. Horns by Joe Hill. The Fury and the Reunion by L.J. Smith. Torment by Lauren Cates. Succubus Revealed by Rochelle Mead. Destiny Rising, created by L.J. Smith. The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy by Douglas Adams. The Fellowship of the Ring by J.R.R. Tolkien. Extras by Scott Westerfeld. Beautiful Darkness by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll. Beastly by Alex Flynn. Infamous by Lauren Conrad. Breaking Dawn by Stephanie Meyer. Dracula by Bram Stoker. The Latke Who Couldn't Stop Screaming by Lemony Snicket. Tuesdays with Maury by Mitch Albom. Lyra's Oxford by Philip Pullman. The Fiery Heart by Rochelle Mead. Stormborn by Rochelle Mead. Crossbones by Kathy Rice. Midnight Jewel by Rochelle Mead. The Reckoning by Al Makatsu. The Devil's Arithmetic by Jane Yolen. The Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde by Robert Louis Stevenson. Hunted by PC and Kristen Cast. Midnight by L.J. Smith. United as One by Pittacus Law. Awakened by PC and Kristen Cast. A Court of Mist and Fury by Sarah J. Maas. Tempted by PC and Kristen Cast. Hemlock Grove by Brian McGreevy. The Taker by Al Makatsu. Living Dead in Dallas by Charlaine Harris. Succubus Blues by Rochelle Mead. Unseen, created by L.J. Smith. Marked by PC and Kristen Cast. The Restaurant at the End of the Universe by Douglas Adams. The Hobbit by J.R.R. Tolkien. Rapture by Lauren Cates. The Austere Academy by Lemony Snicket. The Host by Stephanie Meyer. Twilight by Stephanie Meyer. So that's it for this Rainbow Bookshelf tour. I do hope you enjoyed it as well as could be. Could do? Could be? Could be. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.